It's a heavyweight collision between the assassin and Goliath. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. The assassin is 16 years his elder. Goliath weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer. The assassin, Goliath. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Hard straight punch.
Big overhand.
Oh, very nice.
Big right hand.
Kick.
He avoided damage blocking the big kick. The assassin with a solid right kick to the midsection. He misses with the kick.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, big shots.
He connects with the left.
Big straight punch.
Strong jab.
Oh, head kick! These are some bombs he is throwing.
He caught him with the head kick.
Hard straight punch.
Big combination.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Wow. Oh, big shot.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big straight punch.
He is going after it here.
Just over two remain. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Bailey.
Nice punches.
Just vicious power. He scores with a huge left. Big power jab. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Nasty combinations here.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Huge kick.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, he got hurt bad, Mike. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Beautiful body shot there, too.
And he's back on his feet. Huge left. That's a big left hand.
Wow!
Oh, he's in big trouble.
Seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Look at that.
Oh, my. Oh, my. Just like that. Hey, beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. Bruce.